portraying the country inaccurately in the movie Argo. A high-profile French lawyer is reportedly meeting with government officials to discuss how to proceed. Iranian officials say Argo is pro-CIA propaganda and unrealistic, although they're short on specifics. Meantime, Iranian President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad